business, blah, 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 you know, whatever, or whatever you're going to say, but have, know what that's, when that's going to be, so everybody knows, so the drummer doesn't go into the next song just as the singer starts to talk to the crowd, right? Yeah. So rehearse your sets in order and the way you're going to present your show. Okay, you're not playing songs anymore. You're doing a show in front of people being entertainers. So show your passion with your music. Show your energy. Make sure you are not just statues up there. That's the worst, you know, when the fan is just standing there, not even smiling at each other. There's no interaction or energy exchange between yourselves. How are you going to have any crowd, right? But really show your passion and your emotion and get into it and really play for the people. And especially if you're doing original music, you know, you've got to really hit people over the head with it. They've never heard your songs before, right? So they're not going to be able to identify with them like it's a cover song. So you can't just be up there, blah, 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 blah. You know, get out there, have a crushing first song. And I'm not saying it has to be loud. I'm saying it has to be energetic and you have to hit people over the head with it. And really be like, yeah, they're gonna listen to us and they're gonna like it and be confident. Another bad mistake that I see bands make is they somehow call attention to mistakes. You know, if you make a mistake on stage, it's gonna happen. You know, we're all human.